Please tell us your name, spell your last name, and your position.
Hi, my name's Robert Rezende, Battalion Chief. Last name is spelled R-E-Z-D-N-D-E.
Thank you, sir. Can you tell us what happened this morning?
Yeah, earlier this morning there was a structure fire in the second floor of the apartment building behind me. Crews arrived quickly and were able to extinguish the fire in a short amount of time. It took about 15 minutes for knockdown.
Now, we understand it may have been a candle that started the fire?
That's still undetermined at this time. I have not gotten the confirmation of that.
And we had evacuation of the apartment complex.
Correct. We evacuated the apartment complex. San Diego Police Department acted quickly and assisted us in evacuations.
And how many units are damaged?
At this time, one unit damaged with fire. There's a unit damaged with water. We have Red Cross coming from both of those units.
Any injuries to anybody?
No injuries to civilians or fire personnel.
Anything you'd like to add, sir?
No, that's it. Thanks.
Sir, thank you so much for your time.
Yeah.